God, we praise you, oh Father. We glorify your name, oh God. There's nobody like you. Oh God, this is a day that you have made, Father, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. We rejoice, oh Father, knowing that you are a healer, oh God. You're our sustainer, Father. You're our present help, oh God. You're our deliverer, oh God. You're our chain breaker, oh God. You're our sustainer, Father. You're our provider, oh God. You're our protector, oh God. Oh God, and we thank you on today, Father. We give you glory, oh God, for the many things that you've done, Father. We give you glory, Father, for the many ways that you made, oh God. We thank you, oh God, for being our King of Kings and our Lord of Lords, oh God. And we take this moment, Father, to give you glory, oh God. We take this moment, Father, to worship you, God. We take this moment, Father, to praise you, oh God. I'm asking, Father, on today, Father, that you will fall fresh on your people, oh God. Oh God, restore your people, oh God. Oh God, give your people new life, Father. Give your people new strength, oh God. Oh God, give your people new power, oh God. And give your people new anointing, oh God. I'm asking, oh God, that you go into the homes of your people now, oh God, and rest and rule and abide in there, oh Father. Oh God, we thank you, oh God, because you have the power, oh God. Oh God, you sit on the throne, oh God, and we believe you, oh God. We trust you, oh God, and we give you praise, Father. Oh God, I'm asking now, Father, that you help us, oh God, to push, oh God. Help us to press, Father. Oh God, we're pressing past all our fears. We're pressing past all our doubts, oh God. We're pressing past anxiety, Father. We're pressing past bitterness, Father. We're pressing past frustration in this season, oh God. God, go in the minds of your people, oh God. Oh God, block all negativity, oh God. Oh God, block all stress now, Father. Oh God, go in the hearts of your people, oh God. Mend the brokenhearted in this season, Father. Oh God, do what you need to do, oh God. Oh God, draw your people closer to you, oh God. In this time and, oh God, in this season of our lives, oh God. Oh God, we need more of you, Father. We cry for more of you, oh God. Take us deeper in you, oh God. Less of me and more of you, oh God. Oh God, less of me and more of you, Father. Oh God, and we thank you, oh God, that we know, oh God, that in this time, oh God, that we have the victory, oh God. We are more than conquerors, oh God, and we shall, oh God, and we will win, oh God, and we will never be defeated, oh God, and we're never looking back, oh God, but we're pressing, oh God, and we're looking towards you, oh God. Oh God, and I'm asking now, Father, that you reign on your people, oh God. Oh God, give us more wisdom and give us more knowledge, oh God. Oh God, of what you called us to do, oh God. We thank you, oh God. We thank you, Father, because you're helping us in this season, oh God, to rely more on you, Father. You're helping us in this season, oh God, to depend more on you, oh God. Oh God, for you reign, oh God. You reign, oh God, and you are King of Kings, Father, and you are Lord of Lords, oh God. We depend on you, Father, to bring us out, Father. We depend on you, Father, to bring us out, Father. Oh God, some, oh God, are not able, oh God, to cry out to you, oh God, but we cry out to you, oh God. We give you all the glory, Father. You deserve our praise, Father. You deserve our worshipers, oh Father. Oh God, I'm asking now, oh God, that every worshiper cries out, Father. Oh God, go down deep in the worshiper's heart on this morning, oh God. Oh God, and allow them to cry out, oh God. Help them to push out, oh Father. Help them to press, oh God. Oh God, we thank you, oh God. Oh God, help us to cry, oh God. Help us to cry, God. Go get deep down in us, oh God. And help us to cry out to you, Father. Oh, we cry out to you on this morning, God. Oh God, we cry out to you this morning, oh God. Oh God, give us a stronger sound, oh God. Give us a stronger sound, oh God. Oh God, we are going to endure this, Father. We will fight in this, Father. Oh God, we will fight in this, oh God. Oh God, don't allow us to become distracted, oh God. Don't allow us to become distracted, oh God. Oh God, don't allow us to become distracted, oh God. But help us, oh God, to push in you, oh God. Help us to fight in you, oh God. Help us to endure in you, oh God. Oh God, we honor you on this morning. We honor you on this morning, God. Oh God, for there's none like you, oh God. No one else can touch our hearts like you do, oh God. Oh God, I can search, oh God, for all eternity, oh God. And I find that there is no one like you, Father. There's no one like you, Father. You still sit high, oh God, on the throne, oh God. You're still almighty, Father. You're still powerful, oh God. Help us to rest in knowing, oh God, that you're fighting every one of our battles, oh God. Help us to know on this morning, oh God, that you're fighting every one of our battles, Father. Help us to know on this morning, oh God, that you're fighting every one of our battles, oh God. Help us to rest in you, oh God. Help us to rest in knowing that we trust you, Father. Help us to rest in knowing that we trust you, oh God. It's in your hands, Father. We plead the blood, oh God, over every negativity, oh God. We plead the blood over God. What every man says, oh God, we plead the blood, oh God, or what every man says, oh God. And we know, oh God, that you have the last say so, oh God. Send your hedge of protection, oh God, to encamp around your people, oh God. The blood that covers, oh God. The blood that gives us strength, Father, from day to day, God. God, oh God, we push, oh God, we push in you, Father, and knowing, oh God, that you shed your blood, oh God, you shed your blood, oh God, way back on Calvary, oh God, and you looked beyond all our faults, Father, and you saw our needs, oh God, so we're telling you now, Father, that we need you, God. We need you like never before, Father. We need you like never before, Father. Oh, God, creating us clean hearts, creating us clean minds, oh, God. Creating us a clean spirit, oh, God. Oh, God, we don't want to move into you, oh, God, in filthiness, Father. But we want to be pure when we come to you, Father. Make us whole again, oh, God. Help us to create an altar of prayer, oh, God. Oh, God, create an altar of prayer, oh, God. Oh, God, make us a house of prayer, oh God, and may the fire on our altars, Father, never burn out, oh God. May the fire on our altars, Father, never burn out, Father. Oh God, we thank you on this morning. We thank you on this morning for reassurance. We thank you on this morning for reassurance, oh God. Oh God, knowing that you're here to fight every one of our battles, oh God. Oh God, we thank you, oh God. Oh God, we rely on you, oh God, to do the unthinkable, oh God. Oh God, we trust you to do the unimaginable, oh God. We trust in you, oh God, to do it, oh God, and we believe you, Father. We believe you, oh God. Who can separate me, oh God, from the love of God? No one can separate us from the love of God. And we thank you, oh God. God, ask that you cover your people, oh God. Cover your people, oh God. Cover your people in this season, oh God. Help your people to know that we depend on you, oh God. Oh God, help us, Father. Help us, Father. Help us, oh God, to rely on you and not man. God, help us. Help us, oh God. Help us, oh God, for your grace and your mercy, oh God. Oh God, is keeping your people, oh God. Your grace and your mercy, Father. And we thank you, oh God. And we give you glory, oh God. And we give you praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.